A brilliant moment. We've since we got a bit of kit of the announcing last year, so that was when it really hit us where we were going. So just a brilliant feeling that we've come as far as we have.
And going into the games,
well, it's the first Olympics for all of us, so I think the main thing for us is to enjoy the event, and when we enjoy an event we're playing in, we normally play very well, so that's what we're hoping to do. We'll take it game by game, and if things go well, we'll be in the semi-finals, and it's just two games after that, so that's kind of how we'll approach the event. It's a good bond to have two sets of brothers, and we've all curled together for quite a few years now, so there's a really good understanding between us of how we want to play and how we want to work together, so it's a strong thing to have in the team. I think the ability to bounce back if we've been in tough positions before in competitions, and we've really come back strong, I think that's the ability within us. Even if we've had a few bad results, we've got incredible belief in each other and fight, and I would say that's some of our top strengths. Our dad, my brother and I's dad, was a world champion, and Thomas and Glenn's dad, he was a world champion as well, and Kyle Waddle's granddad was a European champion, so there's a lot of curling background in our team. Yeah,
feels amazing, you know. I've worked 4 hard years for this moment to come, and you know, it's really just starting to sink in now that it's all coming together. You know, the games is almost here. Tried not to think about it over the last few months, just concentrating our own preparation, so yeah, it's starting to sink in now and it feels great.
Yeah, I was going to say, it must have been quite strange 6 months ago, because you've known you've been in there so long, and then it's just a matter of,
Yeah, I think it's great though, because it gives us plenty of time to plan and organise our best lead up to the games. You know, it gives us plenty of time to schedule exactly what we want, where we want to compete, how we want to train and everything else. So I think in terms of preparation, it was perfect. You know, we know the end goal, and we know what we need to do on the way up to it. So I think it's been great, and you don't want to let it go to your head. So I think we've just concentrated on what we needed to concentrate on, and now we can just enjoy getting the kit, and next time we're on the ice competing competitively, I'll be at the games. Yeah, definitely. You know, it was 4 years ago. I was sitting in the back of a lecture room in Edinburgh watching the bronze medal game on my phone, and from that moment onwards I thought, you know what, that's where I want to be. I want to be out there in the Olympic stage proving what I can do. So I think it was great to see Eve do that, and it's definitely helped me drive myself towards what I want to achieve.
And not one but two of you going to be out there on the team. What's it, how much of a help is it to have your brother there with you as well?
Oh, massive. You know, it's to dream to go to Olympics, and then to know that we're going to Olympics and going to be competing alongside my brother, but not only that, Eve's going to be competing for the women, so it's a dream come true. You know, it's a family ordeal, so I think we've got the best of everything, I think, and it's only going to help us. You know, it's familiar faces around us at the end of the day, and that's only going to help. You know what, I think as long as we go out there and we put everything on the table and show what we've got, I think we'll all be very happy. You know, as long as we go out there and know we've done the best we can, that's all we can do. And I think we've done everything in preparation up to this to the best we can, and I don't think we've left any stone unturned. So I think in terms of that, as long as we go out there and give it everything we've got, we'll be very happy.